John Cocktail Cinema.
You know, growing up in a small town, it's a lot of being resourceful and creative. You know, you live in your own world, you make your own world, and that's basically what got me started in art. It's all about the experience, and it's about being in the experience and about being in the now. So the way that I work is very spontaneous, extremely spontaneous. I rarely have a plan of what I'm doing. I don't have an image in mind of where it's going. I start to paint. I work with crude tools. I work with things that I do not have full control over. And I make a few marks, and I step back and I see something new. A lot of times people ask me, well, what am I supposed to see here? And I said, well, you tell me. It really is an invitation to people to reconnect with their own creativity.
Hello, my name is Jared, curator and gallery director here at the Jean Cocteau Cinema. Wanted to inform you guys about the wonderful art program that we got going on every first Thursday of the month from 5:30 to 7 p.m., where we will be showcasing local and national artists.
For more information, please visit JeanCocteauCinema.com.